Power just now, and baptize. Bible says in the book of Chronicles, chapter 16, we'll go back there. It said that David, you see, all of us have something to give God thanks for, amen? Amen. And sometimes we hold back our praise. But hear what David said. David said, give thanks unto the Lord and call upon his name. Make known his deeds among the people. Sing unto him. Sing psalms unto him. Talk of all the wonderful things God has done for you. Glory in his holy name. Let the heart of them rejoice that seek the Lord. Seek the Lord his strength and seek his face continually. Oh, so this morning I just want you to boast in the Lord. I just want you to offer some praise unto him. Let the person next door to you hear the sound of your voice praising God this morning, church. God has done great things this past week for you, this past month, this past year. Oh, hallelujah. And this morning is your time. Oh, this morning you have that opportunity to lift your voice unto him, my God. Oh, declare his wonderful words. Oh, Ramama Shanda Ramahai. Tell the Lord of his blessing. Tell the Lord of his greatness. Tell the Lord of his mercy, my God. He is worthy to be praised. He's worthy to be exalted and high. He is the rock of ages. He's the shelter in the time of a storm. He's a rock in a weary land, my God. He's the shepherd of our heart. He's the very bread that we breathe, my God. He's the honey in the rock, hallelujah. Because every day with Jesus, it gets sweeter than the day before. He's a mighty God, hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 Lord. Oh, when you look at your own life and you look and you see where God and what God has done for you, you want to praise him, amen? Hallelujah. Let the praise this morning, let it begin to rise within you. Oh, because all of us come this morning to praise him, amen? Amen. I didn't come to praise anybody else. I get excited just to come to praise the Lord. When I think of all that God has done for me, I want to praise him. Amen. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Let praises rise this morning. Oh, from our heart unto the Lord. Glory to God. Glory be to Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Worship. Is a blessed place. Let the Lord delight in all our praise unto him. Let him come and fill your life as you delight in praising him. And then he's going to set you on fire so the world can see the Lord in you.